see better, you get out and get up in the back end of the pickup truck.
Oh, that's a good.
He's coming, ain't he?
Yeah, that's a duo. I don't see no use in running that when they got to put out the fertilizer and work it in again. I guess Mason wants to work it up good. Kill some of that grass.
Yeah. Yeah, he likes to work the ground that good. He's always been that way.
Well, that's half of a crop you get it put in good
shape. That's right, it is.
But we learned that from my daddy. He said, if you put a crop in a mess, you'll have a mess all the year. He said, plant it in good shape, and said it'd be easy to work. He said, you got it half made if you plant it and get it in good shape.
Uh-huh.
He didn't like this half working it up and planting it in the grass and weeds.
Yeah.
He always wanted the ground loose, good and loose, turned up and worked up good.
I believe sun's about to come out. Tractor sounds good, doesn't it?
That old boy's a pretty good operator, ain't he?
Yeah.
He's got a lot of them. You know, he's been running big John Deere's over in Madison County, and big farmers have been running 48-40, 50, 46-40. He said that he always thought the wedding was that John Deere. He got him that way, he can't get him out of it.
Camera. Huh? I said, don't spill none. I got you on camera. Oh, no. Damn, right here. You don't think I've got butter and let Yeah.
Good.